Glutathione is another principal agent in my protocol. It can be taken orally, can be taken by through suppositories or through nebulization. There is a company that mixes glutathione with sodium bicarbonate in a capsule. You break open the capsule and put it in a nebulizer. Start out with one capsule and maybe graduate to two with nebulization. This provides a very direct link to absorption right into the blood, treats the lungs very effectively transdermally with the bicarbonate and the glutathione. Glutathione suppositories are also very effective to increase the glutathione levels, which will increase the detoxification and help the chelation process of chemicals, heavy metals, and radioactive particles. Orally, it's a touch and go. You cannot take glutathione in a pure form and take it orally and not have it broken down into its component parts inside the stomach. There are strategies surrounding the glutathione with liposomes, which make it much more effective. My favorite way is the suppositories and the nebulization.